everyone, we're back again for some more Wrestling Empire career mode. Time for the start of Hermano Verde's second year in wrestling, and hopefully it'll go a bit better than the first, because it started to go a bit dodgy towards the end of last year. But we're back at the wrestling school. We're starting off with a tag match today against an old foe again. I think it's about the fourth time I've wrestled him now, but at least it's not the Hall of Mirrors. I'll take what I can get. Been a little while since I recorded, so if I've completely forgotten the controls, that's why. Might just be that I'm incompetent. One or the other. Nope, I've got some sort of idea what I'm doing, that's nice. It's a bit quiet though. Not sure if that's my side of the game messing up. Oh well, it's not like the audio's the most thrilling anyway. So, we're still working on trying to get the win percentage up a bit, because it is been a pretty bad part of the career really, the amount of times that I've drawn seemingly every match. We've improved a bit since I've come back to wrestling school, which would be a bit embarrassing if it didn't really, to be honest. Since I'm literally fighting more rookies, but I suppose I am a rookie as well in some ways. Even though, oh god, not the mirrors again. Even when it's not a Hall of Mirrors match, it'll suffer. Alright, you don't need to come and count in my face. I'm aware that I'm outside the ring, mate. Can't seem to get up though. There we go. I guess he's not tagged out, we're just free for all in. Okay. Always my favourite move, that just simple punch to the face. Nice and easy. What has exploded? What is it with my matches and things exploding? Why is this so common? What sort of wrestling school are you running here? There we go, let's just cheat. The cheating's not really working. It has backfired somewhat. Oh, not my favourite move. Come on, help me. Thank you. Get back in the ring. It's all falling apart. Referee's still outside the ring. I can't do anything. As usual. Oh, God. Ow! This isn't supposed to be a hardcore match. You can't do that. Ow. There we go. Sort of teamwork. Oh, nice. Although you did sort of take me out there as well. Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. I mean, we can't have everything, can we? I look semi-competent for a bit, but I guess that's the end of that. Never mind him, going it. Yeah, there we go. Referee's still doing whatever. Oh, he's back. Don't know how someone started bleeding off of a Boston crab, but whatever. Can never do that move. It just seems like there's a couple of moves in my moveset where every time I just fall over. I do wonder if it's something to do with like the stats, like I need to be stronger to be able to do them more consistently, but again, it's not like the game's going to tell me, is it? I just have to sort of work out everything on my own. At least with me changing the time limits for the matches, we might see some actual finishes to these more often. Which is good, because it was starting to get a bit dull every match ending by timeout. Weren't really getting anywhere with this career. I'm not sure like what the end game of this playthrough would be. Maybe like when I win my first world title. I mean, it seems like a pretty distant goal at the moment, so maybe that would be a good place to call it, maybe. Whoa, what was that? I don't Hulk Hogan me. There we go. Okay, yeah, pin, that'll do. Oh, nearly had it as well. I still don't know how to tag. It's still amusing how, after ever successfully doing a move, people just fall over. Yeah. Pretend you're Spider-Man. Nice. Connected with the move. My god, what is this? I didn't know that was allowed in this game. The return to wrestling school has definitely done me good. I don't remember the last time I ever got this much offense, like in the Federation Online promotion. It's just me falling over and getting counted out usually. Ref, get out of the way. Now, maybe I should try and tag out. If I hit every key, eventually it'll happen, probably. I wish I didn't have to rely on the strikes quite so much, but it seems to be the only thing that I can sort of do semi-reliably. I mean, look at that, I fell over just trying to pick him up. I'm supposed to do moves when I can't even do that. I've 12 minutes left. No need for desperation yet, I don't think. Cross arm breaker. Nice to see my teammate come into my aid there to try and help me get the win, as always. Come on, let's try and get a finisher going. Still a rarity to ever see me win a match by to be fair. But. Oh, here we go. Come on then. Come out then. Yeah. Try and get him into my corner. Well, sort of. Seems weird that they don't run like in the direction that you throw them. They sort of veer off all the time. I wonder if this guy that I'm tagging with is. I don't remember ever seeing him before. Might be one of the new people that have been generated into the game, maybe. Or maybe it's one of the 14 people that I've recommended to sign for some reason, because they all seem to care about my opinion. God knows why. It's not like I'm a good wrestler. Right, well, it doesn't seem like I'm getting any closer to actually getting a finisher, so maybe I'll just try and finish him any way I can. Maybe not like that though, because that was honestly quite pathetic. No, you don't. I'm not letting you tag out, I've nearly beaten you now. Wow. For some reason, that move was louder than the entire rest of the match. Is it that impactful? I mean, I'm doing moves, I mean. That's something. It's a rarity for a man of Verde, isn't it? I mean, they are generally the same. Ow. Nice kick. Solid. Great. Oh, don't tag out. God damn it. It looked like he was going to try and deck his partner then. Ooh. That sounded nasty. Might pin off that. The partner's down. One. Two. Damn it. Notice once again. Yeah, it's alright you're running to try and help the pinfall now that it's already over. You don't come in at the time though, do you? Mitch. They're getting sort of running off centre. Ooh. Nice, face buster. Go for the submission, that seems more reliable for some reason in this game. Don't just stare at the block that I'm doing this. You're all useless. Why do I ever agree to tag matches? You're all pathetic. Ow. Come on, get up. Ow. It's just, it really is quite embarrassing seeing them just flail at each other. It's like watching kids play fighting, but with more chance of someone dying because we've got explosives and shards of glass. His partner just fallen off the apron for some reason. Nice. Maybe we can get him to tap out before his partner figures out how to get back in the ring. No, he's managed it. Come on, tap out. Even with the extra time limit, we seem to be edging closer towards a timeout. Come on, mate. I'm not that strong. You don't have to pretend. Still can't do the Death Valley driver. Wonder. I mean, god, how many episodes does it take for me to be able to do a pedigree successfully? Stare me down. Go on. Yeah, that was probably a bad move, wasn't it, mate? I'll do. Are you going to come in and help at any point? Oh, it's alright, his partner didn't bother. God, that. I mean, I won. I'll take what I can get. Ooh. Apparently, I gave him some facial damage. Well, serves him right. Hopefully that does something for me. Skill's gone up. I mean, I'm not entirely sure that that was a great display of skill, but who am I to judge? That is a bit concerning though, the amount of money I'm losing. Oh, my old mate, Liam Neeson. Wow, they're all leaving Federation Online. The sinking ship that it is. Don't blame them. It's a horrible place. Full of racism and terrible wrestling, mainly by me, but you know. Knockoff John Cena has gone to a Lucha Libre promotion. Right. Hold one new move. Wow, look at me. More big nights. It's like every night. Oh, what now? Are we on the toughness thing again? God, what is your obsession with toughness? Right. Right, so I need to go up 5 toughness then. Deja vu, doing this again. I do appreciate the metaphor that he's just spent his entire career slapping himself in the face. I think that's fairly accurate. Wow. I really need to get better at these minigames. Although, if it told me what I needed to do for them, that would be quite helpful. Gone up, though. Ooh, so we've got an, I'm assuming, 4-on-4 tag team elimination match. Well, that's interesting. Maybe I'll figure out how to tag. I mean, there's interesting teams. So I'm going against a couple of old foes. I'm even teaming up with one. I still think the fact that he gets to bring a sword with him is a bit unfair. God, this is gonna be terrible. Who's starting off then? Not me. Okay then. I appear to be in the wrong corner. I'm in the wrong neighbourhood. I'm getting out of here. Where's our other bloke? Oh, there he is. Come on. So, I'll probably end up just watching most of this one. Please don't tag me in. God damn it. I had to say it, didn't I? Great. I won't be able to get out now because I don't know how to tag. Go on then, let's go, whoever you are. Beaumont. Never heard of you either. So presumably, every member of the team needs to be eliminated, so this could end up going on for a while. There's no time limit, which I suppose is good, considering I'm playing, but could be a long one. Unless I get eliminated right now. Thanks for breaking that up with your katana throw there, mate. I know you're on opposition, but I appreciate it nonetheless. Ow. Right, so not a spectacular start, then. We're going for the quick eliminations here, I notice. Ow. Every time, I can never dodge that. There's a flaming katana. That's always fun. I wonder if there's DQs. There is DQs. Well, that's a shame, that, isn't it? Although, apparently, you're still allowed to throw them. Nice. Yeah, that's it. Everyone get on it. Throw everything at him. Into the tacks. Ooh. Nasty. So we've got like a steel chair and then just a regular like school chair there as well. I don't see why you'd need both, but fine. You might have oversold that one a bit there, mate. Oh yeah, you're trying to tag out now, are you? Or are we just awkwardly staring at each other? I mean, whatever works for you. Good toss. That, want an invitation. Get out, yeah, go on. Right, I'm gonna try and tag. How? Well, I think I managed it, I'm not entirely sure which key that was, but there we go, it's your turn. And he's immediately got, what? Nice, mate, nice. So we're here with knockoff Honky Tonk Man. Against knockoff Jack Evans, I'm assuming. I don't know. I'm just guessing for a lot of these. I'm the only one of my team still on the apron. Oh, there's no referee actually, so there's no one to clear out all the weaponry, so that's nice. No, don't tag. No, mate, it's all you. All you. Yeah, that's, you're doing pretty well actually, to be fair. I mean, we're all cheating horrifically, but nice to counter. Ooh! Bounced off the chair. Whoa, Jesus Christ. It's like Cactus Jack running elbow off of the apron there. Nice. We're doing competent. Maybe I was truly meant to be an 8-man tag specialist. I mean, I was trying to cheat by jumping in there, but apparently that's not a thing that I can do. he's dodgy. He's blocking those. How? Why is there no instruction manual with this game that I downloaded off the internet? It's been a pretty decent start here. We managed to isolate him alright, making tags. I'm going to go in and help my partners because that's something that I do. I mean, I completely missed, but the thought counts. Oh god, it's chaos. I'm literally getting hacked apart by a katana now. Spectacular. Apparently I no-sold it though, so that's fine. Yeah, quick pinfalls everywhere. Woo, okay, dodge. Is this even legal anymore? It's getting a bit difficult to keep track of what's going on. I suppose that's fairly par for the course in this game. It seems like if you're not the legal man, you can just use the weapons. That seems a bit odd. Maybe I should test that theory. That may end up being a mistake, but can't seem to get in the ring anyway. Then again, he seems to be handling it. He's doing alright. Fair play to him. Could do with getting an elimination though. Oh, here we go. I can see the tag coming. Don't tag me. There we go. Oh, small package. Come on, kick out. That was getting a bit concerning. Oh, why? Actually, it was a cunning strategy so that he could hack him apart with a katana. Nice. Strategy. Yes. And then I can awkwardly fall over. It's like we planned it. Very badly. As soon as I get in, what was a decent wrestling match, it turned into embarrassment. Ow, god, thumbtacks. Yep, thank you. Do need the help. Thoroughly incompetent, you know. God, why do I keep going for that move? Why? Absolutely never works. It is pathetic. I like that there's absolutely no repercussions for doing that whatsoever. Apart from me getting slapped, apparently. There we go. Finally managed to do a move. Been a bit embarrassing since coming in the ring again. Jesus Christ! Oh my god, I actually did it. I mean, I didn't mean to, but, you know, whatever. Oh, I thought I had it as well. That was a 3 count. There we go. I've worked it out now. You just need to walk towards him. Apparently it does it automatically. I'll take it. Where's our other teammate gone? Seriously, where is he? I literally cannot see him. That's a bit concerning. We appear to be down to 3, even though no one's been eliminated. Oh, there he's in the like bottom right corner there for some reason. God knows why. I mean, come on guys, you can, you know, fight. Don't feel you have to just stare at each other. Guys? There we go, Jesus. Oh, There we go. Go on, ref. Imaginary fake invisible ref. That guy's got a lot of health considering what's happened to him so far. Yeah, that's it. Isolate him in the corner. I'm helping. Yeah, yay me. Camera. There we go. Come on. Even the camera's on their side. Well, guess I'm getting involved in this. It's all broken down. It's like every multi-man match ever does. I'm getting shanked from behind. He's got a flaming pool cue by the look of it. Getting out of here. Yeah, you don't want none. We may get some count out eliminations at this rate. Don't seem to be trying to get back in the ring, really. No, it's just our guy that's trying to get himself eliminated. We're back in the ring then. I can't attack anymore. Probably for the best, considering how much I've been cheating. Still no eliminations. We're looking a lot better than they are health-wise. Ooh! I'm not entirely sure how that injured him, but... Back to this again, I guess. Outside the ring, maiming. Go on, why not? No, apparently won't let me again. Spoil all my fun, will you? Just want to start swinging with a chair. Right, come on, seriously, we need to get some eliminations here, or this is going to go on forever. I will take a count out elimination, but we need to kind of hurry up here. So there's still going to be another three to go afterwards. See, I'm not engaging in the wild brawl. I'm just sat here. I'm being good. Up to a nine. Might get him out. Or don't just leave him. God damn it. Will someone tag me in? I need to try and get this over with. Where even is our legal guy? Is that him out? Oh god. Are we going to have someone eliminated now? Come on, tag. Oh, nice. Baseball slide. Right, come on, guys. We've had the fun. Let's get back in the ring. They're not, either. They're going to stay out there for the rest of the match. Well, might as well try and do some damage while I'm here, I guess. I mean, everyone's going to be horrifically injured after this. I'm seeing to that. To nine again. A and still he manages to get back into the ring. Somehow. Oh, someone else is injured. This is gonna go on forever. Something's on fire. Jesus. This is horrendous. I'll try and get people back in the ring. If I can keep him in the ring, then the other one might get back in, although I can't get in now. There, right. Can we carry on with the match now, please? I'm failing that. Can you tag me in so we can try to actually beat some of these? Everyone, apart from me and Beaumont, are on horrific amounts of health now. There've been like two injuries already. Still no eliminations. Right, I know I was telling you not to earlier, but please tag me in at this point. Don't just stand there taunting. Come over and tag me. There, right, okay, let's try and get something done around here. There we go, right. Two. Three. See, what did I tell you? There we go, one down, three more to go. Who's next? I'm like Goldberg. But, you know, crap. Ooh. Nice. Nice chair throw there. Nice. No, you're not doing my move. People keep trying that. All the time. Go on, help me out here. No, the other guy. The other guy is going to break. Oh, God damn it. All useless. I'm not entirely sure how I made that bag of taps explode there, but it was quite impressive. Stop falling over, will you? I'm not sure how I managed to change direction like that, but again, quite impressive. Yeah, I was going to say that probably rope broke. Stop just falling over the weaponry, will you? Is that injured guy trying to go back to the locker room now? I can understand why you wouldn't want to take further part in this, considering how much chaos there's been. It looked like he was going to try and deck his teammate there. I don't blame him, to be fair. Yeah, I'll take you all on. Come at me. I'm trying to get him away from his corner. Death Valley driver. Come on, get another one out. One. Two. 3, yes. 2 down. 2 more to go. Oh, he's not the legal one, is he? Well, you're getting a suplex anyway. I'll hit. Not very impressive there. Miss 2 spin kicks and get just dropped yourself. Something's exploded. Stop falling over, please. There we go. Ooh, nice. Yes, it's time. Green dragon suplex. 1, 2, 3. Another one down, and I actually did my finisher on him to get a win. My God. Right, one more to go. And it's all down to me. Onto the chair. I'm going up top. Shooting star sort of miss. A shooting star miss. My new finishing, yeah. Always above board, my wrestling. Absolutely. Go on, tap out. This will have been an amazing performance on my behalf if we actually do win this. I mean, you all come in to help now that there's no one to come and break it up, don't you? Great. Nice work, lads. Top notch. Go on, tap out. Yeah! Yes! I can't believe how well that went, to be fair. It's nice to see some success, finally. Come on, that must have done a lot for me. I eliminated all 4 of them. Seems like there's limitations on how good you can get at this promotion. So maybe I should start thinking about leaving now that my career is starting to get back on track. Although I've only been gone like a month from Federation Online. Yeah, so it seems like 64 is the limit, but maybe there'll be some more interest now. Ideally, I don't want to go into like top level promotions because that went really badly. So sort of like mid-range maybe. I don't really know what's available. Won all me. There was a lot of fighting going on outside the ring. I don't think I can take all of the blame for that. Are you seriously going to fine me for the damage to the arena? What? You don't pay. You can sod off, mate. You don't pay me. I wouldn't mind if I got a wage. But look, look at that. The promotion has made 20 grand and I have got nothing from that. I'm going into debt. In fact, that would have put me into debt. Great, another place forcing me out. Come on, someone offered me a contract. I need to get out of here. Not to there, though. Definitely not to there. Yeah, yeah. Ooh, a tournament. I might wait for that before I leave. No, you want a match, do you? Any sort of insane stipulation? Best of 3? No, I can do that. Fine. Go for it. Why not? Right, so I guess I'm being kept out of the ring due to my quote-unquote damages to the arena. Well, that's alright. I need the break. And then we've got match against Mr. Asda. The best of three match at the pay-per-view, and then a tournament starting. That'll be interesting. Been a very long one today. Let's get back into it, though. I'll see you for the next one.